Hello everyone, welcome to Simple Living Simple Cooking. Today I am presenting you all the turkey recipe. It's a turkey fry. So let's start cooking. I purchased turkey breast fillets. The net weight is 1 pound. That is around 450 grams. It looks like this. I cut it into small pieces and washed it well. Take a wide mouth pan which is like this. Add 4 to 5 tablespoons of oil, any cooking oil which you like. Then add the pieces of turkey into it when the oil is hot. Mix it well. Sometime add 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder and 2 teaspoon of salt and mix it well. Cook for some time. After cooking for 10 minutes, transfer this into another pan. Add some water and let it cook for some more time. As we have transferred the turkey into another pan, the pan which was used to fry the turkey, for that add 3 tablespoons of oil. When the oil is hot, add ginger garlic paste. I'm using here crushed ginger garlic. You can add the ginger garlic paste. Mix it well and add the chopped onions. Ginger garlic paste is about 1/2 cup and 1 cup of chopped onion. Add another 1/2 spoon of turmeric powder. Add 1 more teaspoon of salt. Mix it well. You can always add the spice and salt as per your taste. The onion is golden color, add red chili powder. Mix it well. Add 3 to 4 tablespoons of garam masala or chicken masala. I'm using chicken masala here. Mix it well and cook for some time. Now you can add the tomato puree. I have used 2 tomatoes to make the tomato puree. Add the tomato puree and mix well. Add some coriander leaves. It enhances the taste. You can add some more coriander leaves at the end of the preparation, but now add the coriander leaves. Mix it well. When the oil oozes out from the gravy, add the cooked turkey pieces. Turkey pieces would have not cooked completely by now. It will cook in this gravy for some more time. Add 1 teaspoon of pepper powder now. Add some quantities of water in between to assist the cooking of the turkey meat. Close the lid and cook the turkey meat completely well. Now the turkey meat is completely cooked. Garnish with coriander leaves and the turkey fry is ready to serve. I'll also put the link of the recipe in the description box. Please do check from there for the exact quantity of the ingredients. Hope you all liked the preparation of turkey fry. The taste of this turkey fry is very, very awesome. You also try it at your home once and also tell me your opinion. If you have enjoyed watching the preparation of turkey fry, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Please don't forget to subscribe. Also follow us on our Facebook page, Simple Living Simple Cooking, and our website www.simplelivingsimplecooking.com. Let's meet in another tasty cooking session. Thank you so much for watching.